Everything in the movie stayed true to the games. The only thing they messed up on was Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong is not Cranky Kong's son. He's his grandson.
Forgot about that. DK crushed, though. I thought he was gonna suck.
I did think it was funny they threw in Seth Rogen's laugh so many times.